machine must be able to perform and generate a G code for performing the turning operations, and the software should allow the user to add his own user-defined macro codes, which are the functions that will execute certain actions of the machine. We should sustain the same quality of machining, which is 1 micron, and the budget for this project was 20,000 euros. Okay, when we got our requirements set,